Hey everybody, welcome to this 2 minute techie tip. I'm going to show you something that is pretty unique and new to Google Slides. So right here, I just have a regular Google Slide presentation. I'll just show you a couple of the slides. But if you notice at the top, as I go backwards, I have a ask a question at Goo, and it gives a Google address. It's the address for this presentation. So I am able to enable now in a Google presentation the ability for listeners to participate. You can do an awful lot of formative assessment. If I get a gauge as I'm doing a presentation of kind of the questions that they're answering, but it also can help with flow and all sorts of great presentation tools. So here, let me just do a quick demo. Here is the address of the slideshow, and I already asked a previous question. And I'm going to submit another one so you can see so you can see what happens when I submit an answer. So you have a presenter view here that you can look at while you're giving your presentation, so learners have the opportunity to listen, but then can ask questions, and it can be super powerful. So let me just go into a slide so I can just show you how I enabled this. So let's just pick a template here, a book report, and I have all of the regular tools available to me. And over here, when I say present now, I have presenter view. It says use new audience Q&A and view with speaker notes. So if I click that, I now get this presenter view. If I say start new, I get the URL shortened link to my presentation. It's pretty cool and powerful. It really can add to our interaction with learners, so that we're presenting with them, we're learning with them, not at them. So live and learn.